I just stood here looking at my reflection. I see just a pitiful soul that's chained down, that's broken, that's about to explode as he's being controlled. My soul just stares back at me with a smile on his face, but his eyes is filled with despair. It makes me sad, it makes me cry. Then I realize I'm just a marionette tied down by the strings of destiny. I'm just a marionette being controlled by somebody. No free will, just a lost soul. Refrain from all hope. I can't take this anymore. I tried to reach out my hand, but chains start to bind me. They won't let me go. Is this destiny? Is this destiny? I'm just a marionette tied down by the strings of destiny. I'm just a marionette. Oh, I'm just a marionette. I'm just a marionette. It makes me sad. It makes me cry. Is just so cold to those who truly know how to be themselves and how to care for someone else. Why do I?